That's JJ, my best friend since the third grade.